brother and we were out of town. We parted ways, and my brother was driving home. And upset, he began to tell me what had just transpired with Brian.
Brian Veal was shot and killed February 13th at Loyola and Washington in Central City.
I actually got a call from my son because his brothers was on scene.
Brian Veal, the middle child, was murdered on the corner of Washington and Loyola 21. As the family says they always are, the brothers were together. Brandon,
they detained him?
Yeah.
Brothers, one who was suffering from two gunshot wounds, were allegedly but we did request the incident report, and on it, no mention of the brothers being detained, or why.
So you're learning that your son, nephew, was murdered.
Conquer.
And your other two sons are in jail, so those are two things that hit you at one time.
Right. They were walking down the street, and they told me that the guys just picked on them. They noticed a car following them, and they finally pulled up on them, and then they started shooting out of the car. That's what he told me. And when I talked with the detectives, shooting at them.
The surveillance video is likely from a camera close to the corner of Washington and Loyola, where an NOPD crime camera is placed.
Was that surveillance ever revealed?
Not to me. I haven't seen that.
Story.
Stop! Anytime you
Classic
grab a drink
tower.
From a vending machine, you're helping the ordinary person.
Jackie Breeds.
You fought my revenant.
She's a beast and a half for sure.
Teach me.
Round one, fight.
Fantastic.
Kitano wins.
I was once young, like you.
Just how old are you, Kitano?
Such an impolite question, Jacqueline.
Round one, fight!